As for that wildfire in Lafitte, officials say it is now 95% contained. It's been burning for almost 4 weeks. The Jean Lafitte National Park told us there's no smoke or heat in the area, but firefighters will continue to try to put out the flames. They also say the rain we're expecting this week will likely help.